Are we live? I don't know if we're live or not. Hello? Two viewers, that's good to know. Wow. So, I think we're live. Possibly. Yep, we're live. So we're gonna do some sniper shootout. I'm by myself, so don't be bored, I'm sorry. Oh, whoops. Just noticed something. Sorry, guys. Resolution is at 4K. Gotta turn it back to 2K if I want some goodness. Sorry about that. So, who's all watching? Hopefully, you guys are gonna enjoy me by myself. Some of you might join me right now. You can see, I kinda bought some stuff. Kinda bought the battle pass. So bought the starter pack. Okay, battle pass. I got that because my parents will be like a little over $20. Just so you know. Is it? Did it die? Did the server die? Live? Hello? Okay. I don't know what's happening. Something very weird is happening right now. Okay, wow, my stream is very far behind. Okay. Okay, it's good now. Seeing how it works, it's working well. Okay, so the reason I got the battle pass, my parents owed me over $20, I think. So I just decided to get it. And now you probably won't believe me on this. So, the way I got the starter pack, which was $5, so what happened? Cool Gamer, he got a new keyboard, he got the Razer, and apparently, I didn't know that, this, until like a little while ago when I got this, it comes with a keychain of one of the Razer keys, and whenever you get the keychain, so then Cool Gamer broke it, and then he just gave it to me, and there's literally this kid in my class. He literally just like, hey, I'll give you $5 if you give me that. So then the next day, he literally just gave me $5, and I gave him the key, and then I decide, well, what should I use this for? I see the starter pack, let's do it on the starter pack. And then that's how I got the starter pack, and that's how I have 1,500 V-Bucks, or 1,550. And, now, you guys might be wondering in your minds, where have you been, Abjeb? Why haven't you been streaming or uploading these videos to YouTube? And I'm sorry, I just haven't had like a lot of time to do it, and even when I was able to play video games or whatever, it was gonna be way too short because I'd have to go like 10 minutes or less than an hour. And I don't want to make a very, very short stream. That's just boring for you guys. So, I just decided not to stream. And then this weekend, oh, you're probably wondering, well, you have this weekend. It was like three-day weekend. Yeah, we went on a vacation. So, yeah, that's why. You haven't been seeing much of Ebjeb lately. But now I'm back. I'm gonna do regular, not daily streams. I think what I was trying to do before, like, I don't know, one every other day or whatever. Stream going good? Sorry, I can't tell. Oh yeah, it looks like it's going good. So yeah, I'm just gonna do like one every other day and not on the weekends. I'm obviously gonna do at least one a day on the weekends. Heard that? I'm not good at sniper shootout. I'm not good. Oh, and it's behind me. I'm stupid, aren't I? Oh, there's one guy behind me too. Oh no, I'm dead. Whoa, what? How do you do that? Dang it, I'm trash at sniper shootout. Oh, is the stream lagging? Looks like the stream's lagging. How can I fix that? Here, one second, guys. Sorry guys, it seems like my internet's not going so well right now. Doesn't look like it's lagging anymore. Is it? My stream is so far behind from what I'm actually doing. I'm gonna fix that. Because I need to know in real time what's happening. Because I'm still at that point where I just got shot at from a little while ago. And that guy built that stairs. Oh, what is that? Oh, I love it. Oh, now it's gone. Well, that's not nice. So, yeah, sorry if I'm boring. I'm not really, I don't know what to talk about usually. I mean, I'm boring by myself with my friends. It's so much more entertaining. I just want to do something saying how I got these skins, where I've been, and then just a little Fortnite for you guys. Maybe after a couple sniper shootouts, we'll just do a normal match. I'm gonna go to somewhere called Tilted. Oh yeah, where is that? I heard there's an asteroid. Somewhere, there it is. See that? Huh. Oh, should have jumped by now. But yeah, I've seen that that meteor, and people say I don't know if this is 100% sure, but it's gonna strike Tilted Towers as the first part, which I kind of believe because the developers don't like it because it's not really nice to the gameplay and everybody's just going there. And that's the first thing, and then it's gonna hit Tilted Towers, and then they're gonna just replace it completely. And it's that. And some people even say it's gonna be at the end of the battle pass, whenever the season ends. Nope, don't shoot me. Crossbow. Somebody below me. Come on. Is it under me or above me? Or this way? Feeling it's right here, even though I know it's not. You know, I'm not gonna try. That's not nice. I'm scared of those traps. I just hear them. I'm like, where is this gonna? Right there. Sorry, if I'm quiet, I might either be concentrating or I don't know what to say. I mean, right now I know what to say because I just told you what I was gonna maybe say. Gotta put it right there. Oh, I'm so scared. Because I just heard all those traps. I'm like, where are they? Oh. I know I heard that chest. Gotta get it, I gotta get it. Ooh, chug jug instead of mini, instead of shield. Go. Oh my god, what is with the traps? Is there like a higher spawn rate for them? Not good with crossbow, just an FYI. Woo. Oh my god, that's... Is that mine? Oh, I wish I could, like, it puts something next to the traps that are yours that I know this one's mine, right? I'm trash. Okay. Trash. Oh my god, this show so could have gotten him. Nice, got him. Fighting two people at a time. Not the funnest thing to do in Fortnite. Oh, I so took him. No way. What was that? What was that? I'm so bad at building. They're shooting me from. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. I know I can do it. I know. I can do it. I can do it. Just healing up. Just healing up. No matter who cares, who even fucking cares. That guy cares. Tilted Towers has never done that. Come on. Fight me. Probably shouldn't be standing still like that. Yep. Ooh. Oh, is it? No, no. No! Literally 1 meter. Okay, you know what? This is boring to watch. At least in my opinion. And I see it again. Lag is happening? It was happening. Vending machines, dude. That would be, like, annoying. I don't really like that, if you want me to be honest with you. But, I mean, it could work. Maybe. What's this one? Step it up? Huh. Not getting it, though. Don't want to get it. I want my V-Bucks so then I can get the battle pass. Oh my gosh. What is with my internet right now? It's only 7 where I am right now. We have a long time to stream. And maybe, just maybe, our friends. So, I didn't know that they... Had they always had a common tactical shotgun? Because, like, I saw some other people streaming, like Shroud and Ninja, and I didn't know that they added a common tactical. I don't know if it was always in the game or they just added it, but yeah. I just didn't know that. So that's kind of cool. And I was debating it whether I should get the starter pack for $5. Like, should I? But, I mean, basically, I gave the kid the, that key for the starter pack. So I was like, well, I guess I'll just do it just for fun. Just for the lols, just for the memes, just for the hashtags. Because that's definitely gonna happen. Why did I keep going? It's Fortnite. Oh, everybody else is here already. Anyone else that could go, maybe? No, I'm just gonna have to live knowing that's one of the last people to land on a building. You know, to be honest, I probably am the last. I hate that. Nope! I'm dead. That's not nice. Oh boy. Ooh, wise bot, thanks a lot. Good to know that two viewers, I added two more viewers in the last 18 minutes. I already started streaming from the past 18 minutes? Dang. And I'm sorry about that lag. I don't know if it's my internet or something with OBS recording. Might be the internet. I mean, the internet's good. That's what I've been told, at least. Don't know how good, though. So you know how PUBG added weapon skins? If Fortnite added weapon skins next, I'd had to call them copiers. Cause that's, first off, copying CSGO. That's not copying CSGO, I mean. That's what one of my friends said. I was like, copying CSGO, okay. It's not copying CSGO. It would be copying PUBG because PUBG is the battle royale game. I don't think H1Z1 has weapon skins. But we all know the original battle royale. You wanna know what it is? Minecraft Hunger Games. One of these guys at school told me that. I was like, oh my god, not Minecraft. Please, anything but that. I kinda wanna do a Minecraft stream. Maybe one day, don't know. I'm thinking about it though. So, we have two viewers. It's me checking the stream and then somebody else. Whoever that other person is checking the stream, I'd like to know. What happened to the stream? Stream, are you good? Stream? Is stream dead? Hello? I think stream might be dead. Stream's dead, isn't it? Just watching a stream. See, it's only a map. Sorry, guys. Yeah, this is a fail. Yo, that was easy. But. Is stream dead? Oh, no, no. Stream's... Oh, stream's laggy. Was it laggy, like... For that whole time? Yo, stream's lagging like crazy. Stream. Can you not die, please? Just like today, internet. Can you be good for a second? Internet, please. Is it good? If it's good now, then I'd be happy. Oh, you YouTube viewers. I know some people that. Watch my on YouTube, not on stream, on Twitch, for some reason. I'll call you out, though. So, shout out to Panif and Andrew. Yay, you might see this. Hopefully you do. Oh, yeah. This bandage is gonna be so... still lagging, I think? I have no idea. I'd rather take the four bandages than these potions. Or I guess I'll just get rid of this revolver. I mean, I don't need it. Oh my god, why does this stream have to be so delayed? I'm gonna fix that, definitely. And then check how to make it not lag for you guys. I mean, I'm doing good. The stream is lagging, though. At least I think it's the stream. Oh, that is not nice. That was all a waste. All an entire waste of materials. And then whenever they add vending machines, oh, materials, you better not waste them. You better keep them. They'll actually be useful. Did I hear somebody fall? I feel like there's somebody near here. Okay. Looking at the stream... I think it's back to normal. I think. Not sure. That's better. I mean, it looks. Never mind. Just lagged. Right, it's also about to get that shield potion. Man, why is it so delayed? That was a while ago, like 20 seconds ago. I really need to check that. No, probably a waste of material. Oh, no. It wasn't a waste. You know, once vending machines really come to the game, people are really just gonna save up materials and wait until they find a vending machine, not use any. Probably gonna just buy, like... I don't know, the legendary new heavy shotgun. Is that what it's called? I don't know what the names of these things are. Man, is it still lagging? It's so creepy. definitely my internet, because I see it on my iPad to the left of me. Yes, I check on an iPad. Don't be like,
you text on an iPad, you're so weird.
No, no. Okay, I don't want two different monitors, okay? I don't really care about that. I just... Sorry about that. That looks like a dog. Is that meant to be a dog? Because it really looks like one. Like, you know, that's the nose, that's kind of like the hair and the eyes. Leg, posture, you mean? You probably don't know what I'm talking about. Probably just me being weird. Oh, I'll take those shield potions. Yo, this guy didn't take any of them. Good for me. Was this a recent battle? Looks fresh. Take the bandages. So I can check in the stream. No lag? Oh, I saw that. Oh! How'd they die? With a bow? Is it from over there? Who killed him with a bow, though? Go for his move, but he's a little too far away. And the guy that killed him with a bow might kill me. Gotta be careful. Shotgun? Oh! Okay. Oh, behind me? That's blind. Is it down there? Okay, that definitely was to the left of me, right? No? Oh! No shots from everywhere! Come on. No! Did I deal damage to him? Aw, you gotta say it did. No? So mad. This stream isn't going good. Not going good at all. I mean, it is going a little. What is that delay, though? Seriously. I mean, back at that guy who I was shooting at. All the way from before. The first guy I started shooting at. And there was lag. Game, please. Just for 1 second. Wasted materials. Good job, me. Yo, what was that? I'm gonna pick that up and shoot a little bit, but can't do it. Back to the spot where I was trying to bandage up, but I couldn't even freaking bandage up. Barely did any. No! I might have survived. Oh, he dealt damage to me after that? Okay, nope. Looking back at the stream is not a good idea. Time for retail row, apparently. Yo, retail row, how you doing? Probably should have jumped over there so then I could like just go. Go further, much better. Don't wanna land on that 6. It's also a 9. 6-9? Sorry, I have to say that. two viewers, last added two. Okay, one more. Ooh, can I land? No, I'm not gonna be able to land there. Nope. Can land here though. Oh, already rare. Thanks for materials. You know, I don't know how successful this stream is gonna be. So either in the Twitch stream or in the comments of the YouTube video, which I'm probably gonna make a YouTube video out of this no matter what. Even if it's like too laggy or whatever. I wonder about the audio. Oh, I'm scared about the audio. Scared it's gonna be like horrible. Cause I remember the Twitch stream I did. The audio was behind the what was happening in the stream. So I hope that's not happening now. You know, I'm gonna check that after this game. And if so, I'm just gonna end it. Then you're gonna talk to the guy that helps me with all the technical stuff, Sanjay, if you don't know him. He is down there with like our Discord, my YouTube channel, all that stuff. Cause, yeah. I wanna make it so it's perfect for you guys watching. And just cause I like perfectness and I want it to be nice. And I know not a lot of you guys are watching this right now. Or only like other, like barely any other people probably watching on my YouTube. But I just, it's fun. You know, I'm sorry, but it's just kind of fun to do this. So, okay. I am sorry. I hate grenades. But I'll take it instead of those, because it's 9 of them. I mean, that's a lot. And then I also have this baby right here, which I love this thing. People hate it, or just they don't take it. I don't know why, I just love it. I might be one of those people that, like, are the opposite. I mean, I see a lot of people put the shotgun first instead of the AR, but I don't see why you do that. I don't know. Ugh, sorry, identity. Wait a minute. Wait. Thank you. I honestly thought I wasn't gonna get him. Oh, I would've been so mad. Pistol, bandage, shield potion. I'm not taking any of it. Ooh, take that ammo though. Oh, if he would've gone that, he probably would've won. Cause that was trash right there. I just stood there and he just stood there. Saw each other, he started to shoot the fence. I don't know if I got a hit on him that first shot, but then that second shot I did. And then, I don't know if it lagged or not, but then I just felt like I shot and it didn't hit. Oh no. Stream okay? Stream, are you okay? Lag. 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 I am disgusted by the lag happening right now. Oh my goodness. So, there's a reason why I want this C4. And if you see Muzelk, if you watch Muzelk, you'll know why. Let's just say bridge, C4 either side, over high thing, boom, boom. Oh, and I'm done. Yep, I knew it. I didn't hear him or see him. Am I deaf? Oh, that was perfect, that loadout. No. I'm so mad. I'm so mad. I still have that second, that other viewer. I don't know who it is. It reveal yourself in chat, please. Next thing you know, it's probably like Samir or Yag or Hunter, just like all messing, talking, probably at. Because they're right now at an expo or whatever for something at school that I'm not in because I both didn't want to and didn't know. Okay, no, stop talking. But it's probably like on Hunter Thiago's phone, and then Thiago's school gamer, you know that already, and then Hunter is that other kid, Sliver. And then Samer is that's Mother Russia. So what I maybe have an idea of is probably they're just saying like, oh my god, how bad, what am I, you know, I'm talking like this, Samer, Tigo, or Hunter, or whoever else might be watching, please show yourself in chat, and just like saying like, oh my god, stop being that little guy that's so like, streaming Fortnite, oh my god, oh, he's playing Fortnite. Scrub. Sorry, what if I just want to play a little Fortnite right now? No, if I get like a third viewer in, I will know something. I don't know what I'll know. I forgot what I was gonna say. No. He had a shotgun! Bro, I feel so bad. There's another guy over there. Wait, let me just get some. No, let me just. Oh, really? That's not nice. I really just want to fight him, even though he probably would win. I'm so happy I actually got that first shot on him, though. Oh. I'm gonna just go. Oh yeah, blue tech. Come on, get out of there. Be something good. Okay, nothing in chat. Is that either it's just this one person watching and then probably playing a video game not wanting to comment, or it is them. I'm gonna guess it is them, Thiago, Hunter, or Samer, or all three of them at the same time, or just two of them. A bunch of possibilities with them. What? Wait, where do you go down here from? Oh. Yeah, okay. Ammo. Chest. Scared. I opened it. Wait, he's above me? It sounds like you're above me. Even though they're not. Are they? Oh my goodness, what happened here? Okay. Okay, they went from behind. What was that? I couldn't move my mouse. I got a shot at him though. I'm stupid though. I can't believe I jumped off. He wasn't even that low. Let's do another solo. I've been streaming for 35 minutes. I feel like I've done it forever. And there's two people in the call right now. Sliver and... What was that? Okay. Sliver and that other kid named Sammer Paddle. No, not Sammer. He's not in the call. It's Unfunny Loser. Oh, he might actually be watching the stream, not talking, and probably muted himself for all I know. Just like. Cringe. I don't know if he even knows that I'm stream on Twitch. No idea. Oh! Thanks! Well, he tried his best and he didn't succeed. I was about to say XC, that's stupid. Bump, 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 what could we do that's crazy? Let's be funny. Bum, 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 bum. You know what would be funny? If we do only pistols and we do it in Tilted Towers. And we win. No, we're not gonna probably even get a kill with the pistol. Knowing my aim and my skill. I'm worse than this than I should be. I honestly thought I would be better at this game than I am right now. That's not nice. Oh my gosh, got the pistol. Sounds like there's somebody down here. Oh! If I... Frick. Mom. I so need help. How did I even win that? I should not have won that. I did not mean to pick that back up. Don't need that. That. Good, got the ammo. Okay. Mount it. If it's gonna allow me to get out, thank you very much. And he gave- Oh, yeah, yes! Bandages! I didn't keep the bandages. He really was up here. Saw him! Okay. Peek out again, I dare you. Gonna wait for my last bandage because I want to use it wisely. Yep, like right now would be a wise time to use it. Oh, and he's down. Oh, if I would have died there. No, I heard that every time. Somewhere on the other side though, which is good. Do I want any of this? I'll take that. That's it. No healing. Oh. Yeah, I thought that. 45 health. If he had 100, I wouldn't have won that. Dang, that was the fun time I was actually doing okay. Eliminate opponents in retail row. Well, that looks like we're going there next. Retail row, here we come. And it looks like the lag stopped. Am I right? Because that's what it looks like so far. Done. It really does look like that. Happily ever after. So yeah. Don't know what else to talk about. Retail row. Retail row's on the way. Oh. No way. You can zoom in on the Fortnite map. What? Oh, but you have to move like that. That's kind of not nice. Can you move out any other way? No, okay. But you can actually zoom in on the Fortnite map for the first time in forever. Are you actually serious? They added zooming in on a map now. Just beautiful. I'm so happy they actually did something like this. Wow. Fortnite. Well, not Fortnite developers and also Epic Games. I am proud of you. You actually did something needed. Not really needed, just anyway, I am actually so happy they actually did that. And you hear that echo? Echo! Yeah, I heard that. It's because one of their mics are open. So it's kind of, you know, just echoing whenever I talk loud. Like that. There we go. Probably put that right there, just in case. I didn't put it back there. Come on. I'm not gonna check there. I'm gonna go this way. Yep, just like for something like that, but I'm gonna put it there. And at last I see the light. I'm sorry, I'm not good with the burst. Is that my footsteps? I feel like I heard other people's footsteps. It might just be mine. I think it's just... What? I mean, that first part, he did actually... I mean, something. He did something. But then after that, disappointed in you, bro. Got that first headshot shot and didn't even need to aim to check where he was. Just went full in, like, boom, shakalaka. I'm sorry. I'll try not to ever do that again. There we go. So, they added the boogie bomb back. I don't know why they got rid of it. But I think it's like a bug. It was like a bug with it. Where it made it so that your like boogie bomb went forever. That's what some people said. At least that's what I've heard from other people. Now, other people might just be stupid and just like, or they're just joking around and I just fell for it. I'm not falling for it, I'm just falling along with it. Now, this is the most used, see, that gave me one whole health. That is gonna save my life. That, I tell you, it's gonna win me the game. I don't know. No! How low was he? Okay, I got rid of all his shields and 4 health. I am sad. I honestly thought I would have got him. But then he got that Heather shot in. Didn't have a shotgun. Probably even shouldn't even tried it. Well, I think that's gonna be it for this stream. Not really too fun. But I hope you kind of enjoyed it. Sorry if you didn't. Wait, what's this emote? Rock, paper, scissors? Best out of 3. I want this. Even though I don't, I'm not gonna get it. I just want it. Is it different every time? Oh, it is! And then this time it might be scissors? Or paper, I mean? Nope, there's rock. Yeah, paper. So it's random, apparently. That's kind of cool. Oh, I completed it? Oh. I didn't know I completed that. I'm happy about that. Yeah, I still haven't won a game. Don't judge me. Oh, well, I guess that'll be it for this stream, like I said before. Not trying to make it longer than it should already be. But, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.